Welcome, tech enthusiasts. So you're thinking about diving into the world of IT. Awesome choice. This is a diverse and growing field where you get to help people solve problems and constantly learn new things. Plus, it offers solid entry-level salaries. Let's break down how you can start your IT career in just 7 steps. Step 1, know the space. It's crucial to understand what IT work looks like and what kind of jobs are out there. Are you interested in managing computer networks or developing websites? Do some research. Check out YouTube channels, podcasts, Reddit discussions, and blogs dedicated to IT. Make a list of jobs that catch your eye. This helps focus your job search and gets you familiar with the IT lingo. Step 2, polish those IT skills. Specific skills vary by role, but here are a few basics you'll likely need. Familiarity with operating systems like Mac, Linux, and Windows, understanding computer internet security, and knowing the essentials of networking. Also, make sure not to underestimate the power of good communication. As an IT pro, you'll often need to explain tech stuff to non-tech people. If you need some guidance on where to start, look through job listings to see what skills are in demand. Once you've learned what skills you'll need, hit the books or the online courses. Platforms like IBM's IT Support Professional Certificate help you to get job ready in a few months. Step 3, get certified. Certifications like the CompTIA A+ are great for beginners. They teach you the fundamental IT concepts and give you a credential to show employers you mean business. Certifications can be pricey, but they're a solid investment in your future. Check out local community colleges or online courses that prepare you for these certification exams. And if you're already working, see if your employer will cover the exam costs. Step 4, work on building your experience. This can be through coursework, personal projects, internships, freelancing, or even volunteering. Hands-on experience is your best friend when it comes to landing an IT job. For example, creating a website for a friend or tinkering with a computer network can give you practical skills, something to show potential employers. Step 5, here's a big one. Network like a pro. Networking can open doors to job opportunities you wouldn't find otherwise. Reach out to old coworker friends, family, or even alumni from your school. Professional sites like LinkedIn are great for making new connections. Successful networking isn't just about landing a job, it's about learning more about the field and getting advice on your job search. Step 6, start looking for entry-level positions. Titles like IT Associate, Help Desk Specialist, and Computer Support Specialist are great starting points. These roles usually require minimal experience and offer a foot in the door to the IT world. Check out job boards and company websites to find openings that fit your skill set and career goals. Finally, step 7, polish your interview skills. Prepare for both behavioral and technical questions. Review the job description to understand what you'll be expected to know, and have stories ready about your past experiences. Common questions include, what are the main hardware components of a computer? What is RAM? How would you solve a problem you don't know the answer to? Practicing your answers will boost your confidence. Build your skills and your confidence, and you'll be ready to enter the field in no time. If you found this video helpful, hit like, subscribe, and ring the bell for more tech tips. Good luck on your IT journey, and see you next time.